figure out. Because it sounds like the way they go to and I was like, not to the door, but just like the daily size of your
My favorite birthday thing, and I don't know if anyone's written about this yet, but they should, is you go on Baseball Reference, put the Vladimir Guerrero, and it'll say Brother Guerrero, and their official dates of birthday. It's kind of just a part of it. Is it possible?
Yeah.
And neither of them is especially premature or anything. Yeah. So. I think the players are honestly, like, seriously. When the deadline was approaching, there was maybe like a quick, like 6 week hiatus or so. But the
ridiculous. Okay, that's not normal.
Like, he hit an 87-mile-an-hour fastball off
of
him.
Okay.
Oh, and one night.
Okay. I definitely want to go through some of the guys.
He's a 2027.
I want to go through as many of the guys
look at
for January, for this upcoming January as possible.
We'll sit down and we'll nail it. Yeah, no
that
problem.
Would be great.
Happy to have them. It's up, I mean, like, it's up and off this morning so I can work and like, just bring
yeah,
coffee and we'll do that.
Absolutely,
it'd be
yes.
Great. It'd be fun. Like, I haven't seen a ton of the threes, obviously, so the comments are here.
Right. But you have...
I have everything you need.
Bonuses, yeah.
Slightly heavier.
Yes, they had a really good season.
By the time they argue, I said the ball's already back to the pitcher.
If you're arguing, it's not going to change everything.
Exactly.
Base hit, base hit, base hit.